Hi, I'm Benjamin here with Ryan and Dylan. How do you think the offseason is going, the NFL offseason? I think that the Browns and Jets are making good strides. How about you?
Yeah, I definitely do agree with the Browns because getting Odell Beckham Jr. is definitely huge for them, as he's been a great wide receiver for the Giants for the past few years, and I think it'll grow up.
We have breaking news. Roger Goodell has retired as NFL commissioner. This is insane. He's been commissioner for decades. NFL fans, of course, are rejoicing as he's not a fan favorite. But this is very shocking. What do you think about recent development?
I have no words. I'm speechless for this. He's been the NFL commissioner since 2006, and he has been doing a great job. And I don't see any reason why he would stop. And I mean, what are your thoughts on this?
I think it's because he's been a jerk for this past couple of years, and a lot of teams have been wanting him anyway. Like rumors about him sober. So I agree with this one.
Yes. So. We'll be giving you more news about this around the clock. This is Benjamin, Ryan, and Dylan signing off.